According to the Vice Chancellor of Makerere University, Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, it's unfortunate that government has already started sending money to various parishes for the Parish Development Model Program without even gathering adequate information concerning the beneficiaries.
So if you take Makerere main campus and MOPS, we have over 50,000 students. Why don't we send these students to all the parishes and they collect the data that is required to plan properly for the parish development model?
He says that all countries that have managed to overcome the challenge of unemployment and poverty have always involved academicians in such challenges in order to find ways of resolving them. Nawangwe advised that government should consider involving academicians in the parish development model program.
Take the example of the parish development model. It is a very good idea. The brainchild of our chancellor. But it has been taken over by politicians. Now you see what is happening. And for us in academia, we are seated and we are looking. And you see people commenting, this is going to fail. Now, how can we, you are part of academia and you are saying this is going to fail. You should be saying, for this to succeed, we need to do the following things.
Universities are now considering doubling efforts in carrying out research so as to save the country from the anticipated catastrophes of huge population, as explained by Professor Nawangwe.
So what must we do with this situation? We have a very high population growth. We have got climate change. Our soils are exhausted. And we have new emerging diseases which were not here before. So we must research in these issues. Nobody is going to come from Europe and America to do research on this.
Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.